Greetings and welcome to my channel. Now, this was another one that I found out on Conscious X channel. You have Hot Boy also being Jimmy Butler. And you can even see the side-by-side picture of them having the resemblance. As I said before, this world is a stage, layers upon layers of deception. And we're all being deceived by these celebrities, that they play different roles on this world stage. And you can see these characters resemble each other too. And the crazy part about this is they're both in Florida. How I look at it is nothing is a coincidence. And you can even look at this picture. You can see Jimmy Butler in this picture. This picture of Hot Boy, his other character. And see, this is Jimmy Butler. See? I'm starting to look at this as vessels. Like they go from one vessel to the next. Or like they have multiple vessels and their consciousness is inside each of them. And you all forgive me for the outside noise. I make my videos outside at times. But at times when I'm inside, I make them too. And I'm kind of different from Conscious X and Divine Sade and all. I'm just starting out. But I'm getting close to my goal to 1,000 subs. Then from there, I go up from there. But in this picture right here, you see of Jimmy Butler with the dreads he has. And you can see his other character as well. Don't they resemble each other? Can't tell me that they don't. And as they say, nothing is new under the sun, as these characters have all been recycled. That's why they look so much alike from the other character. I wouldn't be surprised if they both were a controlled opposition. But regardless, I'm gonna continue making these videos and just learning from my past mistakes and my past videos that I've made. I can't get over how much they look alike. From Hot Boy and Jimmy Butler. And the crazy thing about this is Jimmy Butler plays for the Miami Heat. And he has another character named Hot Boy. That's no coincidence right there. Nothing is a coincidence. Even from Jimmy Butler's number 22. Now I will get into that in a little bit as far as their birthdays are concerned. They even have the same type of smile as well. Like this is a picture of Hot Boy and this is a picture of Jimmy Butler. Don't they look the same? As I said, this is the truth hidden in plain sight. They've been doing this for the longest. They love hiding the truth in plain sight. That's the best place to hide it. I believe they do this through conscious transfer, transferring their consciousness from one body to another. And they have multiple vessels with the same type of consciousness. It reminds me of that movie Harry Potter, where Lord Voldemort put his consciousness inside different types of things and beings. If y'all remember Harry Potter. And also of X-Men Apocalypse, when Apocalypse put his consciousness from one body to another. But yeah, when I looked up Hot Boy's birthday, he was born in June, age 23. Jimmy Butler has a 22 Miami Heat jersey. And Jimmy Butler was born in September. That's close to a 3-month difference. And his age is 339. Now let's get into the gematria, changing their names into numbers in order to find the hidden meaning or association between them, meaning that that character is also the same character. Now look at this. When I typed in Javari, which is Hot Boy's first name, I got 67 and LCH Kabbalah. And when I typed in Jimmy, as in Jimmy Butler, I got 67 and LCH Kabbalah too. See, these numbers don't lie. And this is matched. And it's in the same cipher. I appreciate everyone watching and thank you for the subs. Hope you all like, comment, and subscribe.